Hello everyone, this is Allegiant Squares bringing you another episode of Minecraft. Hello. Okay, so I did a little bit of stuff between videos. Okay, so as you can see, first I'm going to show you this. Oh, okay, my headphones are talking to me. I did a little tree farm, so now I can have a bunch of wood, so in case I need to build more of the house and all that good stuff and whatever else I need. So little by little, everything is looking beautifully. Sorry about this dirt, I was getting some wood up there. And I got myself a little farm with mixture of cows and sheep, and there's a baby cow right here. All right, hey, don't walk away from me, boy.
That's your head.
No, that's your head. It's probably following me because I got their skin of their ancestors here. You. Am I crouching?
They're
no.
Probably like one of us.
One of us. It's one of us. So, oh yes, and you know what? Let's make more baby cows. Here you go. Here you go. Do your hump hump. Ah! Another baby. Sweet. Please don't escape. Thank you. And let me show you as well as my beautiful garden here. Beautiful, beautiful garden. And it's slow. It is very slow. So today we're going to fix that. I really wanted to wait a little longer, but we gotta go down there to that cave and murder some motherfuckers. I don't like swearing, but this is what it is. I'm cranky today. I try not to swear because my girlfriend doesn't want me to swear in the Minecraft videos. So I'll try my best not to swear. So I'll probably beep it out.
These videos are for kids.
No.
That smack you just heard was me hitting you with my sock.
Go away, woman.
No. I'm gonna be here. I'll be your center. If you swear, I'm gonna beep.
How about this? Every time I swear, I edit it out and I'll beep it out.
No, every time you swear, I'm gonna hit you with a
nope. Little sock. Nope. So let's see. That's pretty cool that it gives you like a extra chest here for like little stuff to fall upon in case everything goes down the hill. Because you never know what happens when you play Minecraft. So let me just organize this real quick, or basically throw everything in one chest. I only got one leather. What's this? Hold on. I need iron. That's what we're gonna go for today, basically. We're gonna get some iron. Let me drop all this. I'll keep that. Let's cook some stuff. Ooh, that's already cooked here. Ooh, I need something to fuel. Ooh, thank you. What we're gonna do today, get some iron, make a bucket, and make the farm grow as fast as possible. There you go. So let me make sure everything's A-OK organization here. I can put that right here. I can put that right there. All right, cool. So let's make better tools here real quick. Do I even got wood? No. Let's grab some wood. They'll be outside, so let's go outside real quick. I got a couple of cows there, so it's okay. Ooh, wrong chest. Where's mother chest? Oh, there it is. Grab some of these. We're gonna start making better tools. And we're gonna start lighting up this place as well, because I don't want no mobs or anything growing. Not growing, like spawning everywhere. I hear a skelly. Actually, I need, as well, we're gonna start hunting down skeletons because we need their bones, and I can tame a dog. If I can tame one of the dogs, it will help me through the journey of not getting attacked every minute. So that'll be nice. Oh yes, and as you guys can see, I added more in the roof, so yay.
How many times did you have to redo it because you were getting mad?
Oh, plenty.
This is why I was falling?
Plenty of time I fell. Plenty. Oh, I hear something. Just in case. Bam.
Don't want any monsters coming up.
No. No monsters coming up. No. So, save that. Cook some of that. What is it? Ooh, pork chops. Pork chops, baby. All right, let's make some tools. Some of that. Of course, sword. Stone sword. I'll do two of those. I need to get a spider tooth because I have enough for a bow, but I need the strings. Do I have strings? I think I have enough. Hold on. Yes. Sweet. So now we have a... Do we have it? Yes, we do. Hallelujah. Let's organize this real quick. That. There you go. So we need as well some torches. Do we have a bunch of coal? Yes. Thank you, because if I go down there without no light, I'm gonna get in trouble. There you go. For now, we got that. Alright, cool. Hold on, one more thing. Two of those, just in case. Alright. I think I'm okay. Do I have any arrows? Arrow, okay. Can I make arrows?
You need spider web.
No.
Yeah, so you gotta kill a spider.
No.
You need
I can do the bow. So I got feathers.
Nothing.
Because check this, I got leave me alone, woman. So I got, wait, is it flint that I need? Yes, I am a super newbie for this, so I do apologize these. Flint
and steel.
I got some of that. Oh my god, woman, leave me alone. Ooh, I got a bunch of arrows now, sweet. Okay. So before we get a surprise visit.
From a spider.
No, from the chupacabra or something. Let me sleep. Let me sleep. I'm all good. Is my food ready? Pork chops are ready. Awesome. Burn that puppy down. And we are ready to go downstairs for now. But in the same time, hold on. How much? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I need 7 leather for the pants. Oof. Alright, I can hear them. Alright, I don't see them. I'm not just gonna fall down there and just do something idiotic. Let's Oh, there's steps here already. Ooh, this is not good. Okay. Oh, there's a skelly right there. Oh. Hit it right in the butt. I should have brought a wolf with me. Oof. Or a dog, I mean. Oh, okay. There's some coal here, so let's get some of that. So hopefully I can find some iron. That's the goal for now. Because I want to do some buckets.
Spider.
There's no spiders. Leave me alone. You evil doer.
Love you too.
Or I hear something. Oh, there you are, babe. Oh, where you running? Where are you going?
Nice one.
All right, I gotta eat. I'm dying. Ooh, I'm not going in there. I guess there's shields now. You can do shields, I guess. Yeah, I don't like it. I guess you can do shields now. I didn't know that. As you can see, I am a newbie. So let's grab some of these bad boys. And at the same time, get experience. I almost died there, man. Oh my god. Don't like it. And there's a lot of... There's a lot of these right here. That's good. I wonder where should I go though. Let's keep grabbing these just in case, because we do need some torches when it's fully done. As far as you guys can see. I can see, but sometimes YouTube makes your video really, really dark. So and for some people that are asking more episodes, I'll be happy to upload more. I do only upload Friday, Saturday, Sunday, but if you guys really enjoy these Minecraft videos, just hit the like button. Show me that you guys care about these Minecraft episodes, and I'll be happy to upload more frequently during the week if it's something that you guys really are interested on as well. Is that iron right there? Ooh, creeper. Oh snap. Go away. Oh genius. So genius. Okay, ooh, there's another one. Jeez. Right in the face. Oh, my goodness. Okay, good. Is there another one? Oh, no, that's a bat. Ugh. Yes. Go away, sir. Oh, there's another creeper over there, too. Come on, they're everywhere today. Killed it. Leave me alone. Is this iron? Is this? Yes, we found some iron. Oh, baby. Oh, baby, there's a lot. We need more. We need to find more. Please and thank you. Oh, this is dark. This is too dark. I hear zombies. Oh, there it is. Okay, good, 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 good. I see a bat. Oh, I killed the bat. I'm sorry. I can't see nothing so far. Oh, there's something in here. What is this? And it's right under the house, too. Oh, is this a, like one of those... What is it? Strongholds or something? Oh, I see. It's a villager. It's a zombie villager. I gotta destroy that. Oh my god. You almost killed me. We found something. We found something. Hold on.
Yes. What's wrong?
I don't want them to attack me. Okay, I'm good. I'm safe for now.
Is that a zombie?
No, I hear. Yeah, I hear them.
That's something. I hear something.
Ooh, I like this too. Like for the floor. What's in? No. What's in here? Seriously, you're gonna give me rotten meat?
Rotten meat and bones.
A saddle, pumpkin seed. I want the bones, pumpkin seed, and
They can keep the rotten meat.
Yeah, they can keep the rotten meat, actually, yeah. Let's break some of these. Of course, I need some more coal. So at least we found a little something, something. While I was exploring, doing my little thing, I did found more caves, but I'm not ready for that yet until I get like the full leather armor, hopefully, and then we can rank up from there. Let's grab some of these. This looks nice. Can we do anything with that? What's this? Mod stone. I'll probably use the app. I don't know if you guys use that Minecraft app. The crafting for Minecraft is free for Android and Apple and any tablet. And it shows you basically everything and what can you use it for. So I'll grab a little bit more. That's it. But we are going to keep going and looking for more iron. All right, those zombies are driving me nuts. Let me eat a little bit more, bring my health up. Oh, that's a way down. Ooh. Oh, he's right down there, that's why. I don't got no more arrows. Oh snap. For now, let's avoid that. Alright, I'm just looking around. We might have to go down there. I don't want to, but we might have to. I think I hear a baby zombie. Yeah, I think that is a baby zombie, maybe.
That's a baby zombie?
Nope. It's a zombie villager.
More rotten meat. Jump.
I hear something. I don't know what it is. I'm kind of terrified. Ooh, I don't want to die here.
Spider.
It's not a spider. Leave me alone.
Spider.
Oh, it's an ender. Enderman. Oh, it's not. Oh, here comes the skeleton. And there's an ender behind me. Oh my god, just don't look at him. Alright, Alright, what's in here? Ah, more iron. Yes. Can I get back up? Yeah. We're doing good so far. So good. Yeah, baby. So far, so good. So far, so good. Alright. We got all of it. Oh my goodness. It's a creeper down there. They're everywhere today.
There it comes.
Please blow away. I blocked it, but he destroyed my... Oh my goodness. I got it back. I got it. Thank...
Another creeper.
Oh my goodness. And I found some... Oh, I can't get up. I gotta fight him. Alright. Hey, they're blowing up this stuff for me, so it's fine because... Found more iron. So excited. Alright, that broke. Luckily, I have backups.
I have backups.
Yes. We're gonna do good stuff today. What's this again? I always forget. Okay. Alright, there's more iron down there as well. So like I said today... Oh my god, creep! Nope, I'm gonna die! Oh my goodness. Why are you guys spawning so much down here? There goes my torch once again. But he blew up the stuff for me, so I don't mind. Oh, there's one just looking at me. Jesus. Go away. Alright. Ooh, we found some lava, too. A source of lava. Alright. Great, 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 great. Great beans.
Chocolate beans.
No.
Cocoa beans.
Leave me alone, beans. What's over here? I don't want to risk it. Let's see. Let's see. Oh, there's more up there.
I'm surprised you can reach.
I'm surprised you're still here. Shut up.
Ooh, the cheater man.
You're a hater. Only haters say that.
You're cheating.
Nope. It's called being smart.
Cheat.
Of course, that's my phone.
What did I tell you?
That's my phone. Sorry, you guys. I thought I lowered down the volume. There you go. It was IGN, so you can blame IGN for that. Let's see. What else? There's more right here. I want to keep going, but I don't want to keep risking it. So let's just... A little bit more. We have a source of lava here. For we don't get... trapped in the lava. Just leave it like that. Alright, there's more up here. This will be it, and we can go back upstairs. At least we know where there's some source of lava, and there's a source of water upstairs, lava down here. In case we need lava for something. We got a couple of bones, so we can probably tame something pretty soon. Bunch of coal. All All right, sweet, sweetness. Sweet, can I grab that, please? Thank you. Just don't hit, don't touch the lava, please. Oh, Lord.
Lava.
All right, where is the exit? Oh, not through there. Not through there.
You found a spider?
No, it's just dark. I'm not going to keep risking it. Anything down here? Nope.
It's up there, where the creeper got you.
Oh, I hear something.
And it hears you.
Nope. Oh, is that Enderman? Okay. Is it up there?
Yeah.
Oh, my goodness. All right, Enderman, just don't touch me, okay? See, I'm not ready to hit him because he drops in those eye things. I'm not ready to attack him, not yet. Oh, come.
Creeper, creeper, creeper.
Thank God. Let's get out of here. All right, I need to eat. There you go. I can't run. I need to bring my health up. Is it through here? Yep. Nope. Yes. Nope. You're right. Leave me alone.
I said no. Okay.
Oh, wrong way again. Excuse you. Where is home? There it is. I should make a sign, home. Pointing arrow up. Yeah, I should. I'll do it next time. There you go. I'll probably organize this and make like a space here and make a, like all the stuff that I need. Ooh, it's dark time. Darky, darky. Let's sleep it off real quick. No zombie, go away. I hear you. Oh my God, these... Seriously? And I died in front of my house. How? A creeper was behind me? Are you kidding me? Nope. Nope. If he blows up, he's gonna blow up all my stuff. Oh my God. Oh. Come here, I gotta give my stuff. Come here. Gotta be kidding me. Please. Oh my God, Nez. All my stuff. All my stuff.
You're fine, you got it all back and more. You got more dirt.
Yeah, now I gotta organize it and again make it look nice. I freaking hate this. I freaking hate this. Alright. Good. Do I got most of my stuff? How many iron we got? We got 50. Oh, the horse thing too. We gotta let's put that back. Put that back. Put those back. We got a saddle, so in case we get a horse soon, we can put that bad boy on. Yeah. So between video, I will organize everything. Just right now, I'm just excited. I got some stuff. Where can you? Is this the bucket? Oh, I forgot. You gotta. Okay, okay. Let's get that. Drop that. Drop this. And drop, where is it? Right here. Ooh, I cannot wait. This is gonna be so much fun. So let's go real quick and check the cows. Hopefully the cows are okay. I have one sheep there, so I'm probably gonna like breed more. What happened to the rest of my cows? Let me see. Are they glitched out? I only got one cow. What happened? Don't tell me the zombie ate him or something. There's three over there. Oh my goodness. I'm just so mad. No, I need the leather.
Killed it?
Yeah, I need the leather. I need to farm them.
You are rude.
No.
You are rude.
They're rude. They
rude. You killed the poor thing.
I need to get a dog next episode. I need to get a dog to protect my stuff. I had a whole little mini farm and that happened. Let's see. Alright, I got 7. Let's do one more.
4.
Oh, shut up. Let's see. Bam. Bam, drop that, drop that. Alright, we got some points with that because I had 8. Now I got 2 again. Oh my goodness, that really got me mad. We finally got a bucket. Let's get some water. Yeah, buddy. Yeah, buddy. This is all I wanted to do through this whole episode, just to get a damn bucket. Oh my goodness. Voila. Oh my goodness, that's all I wanted to do. All right, I guess I'll leave it right here. Thank you guys so much for watching. Like I said, if you guys enjoyed these episodes, these micro videos, remember hit that like button. Let me know you guys do support these episodes. I do appreciate all the support. If you got any tips or tricks for me, for a newbie like me, let me know in the comments below as well. If you're new and didn't subscribe yet, what are you waiting for? Hit the subscribe button, hit the notification button for you don't miss another awesome Minecraft video. So hopefully next episode we will try to tame a little puppy or whatever and see if it can help us in this adventure to the road or to the adventure of the dragon, whatever. I'll see you in the next one, and this is Ali Yusker signing out. Peace.